We are here today to ask those still sleeping to wake up and join us.
Building probably could sustain multiple impacts of jetliner.
More by floor instead of popping out.
It was like, it was if they had detonated.
Yeah, detonated.
They were planned to take down a building. Boom, 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 boom.
I looked down to my right, and the elevators exploded, something out of like a Bruce Willis Die Hard movie.
You know, like gunfire, and then just three big explosions.
So I believe the bomb hit the lobby first, and a couple of seconds in the first plane hit.
The most horrifying aspect of this particular crash scene is how little debris is visible. That's really all you see is a large crater in the ground and just tiny, tiny bits of debris. There has been at least one report that the investigators out there, and there are hundreds of them, as I said tonight, have found nothing larger than a phone book.
Flight 93 had turned off its transponder, had turned, and was now heading towards Washington, D.C. The decision was made to try to go intercept Flight 93.
The words that I remember as clear as day was, we will take lives in the air to preserve lives on the ground.
never seen so much real world stuff happen during an exercise.
Thank you.